Okay, so in this lecture, we will learn something called as commutative and associative binary operations. So let us all write down the definition of commutative binary operation. What is the commutative binary operation? Okay, so we know that if A star B is equal to B star A, and if this is true for all AB in that set, then that operation is said to be a commutative binary operation. What is the definition of an associative binary operation? So you have done this associativity in your first year calculus classes also. What is meant by associative binary operation? If A star bracket B star C is the same as A star B star C, and if this is true for all ABC in that set, then that operation is said to be a associative binary operation. Let us take some simple examples so that you will understand what is commutative and what is associative. So let me take the first example. Suppose I am on the set of rational numbers. Now all of you know what are rational numbers, okay? And what is the operation that I'm defining? The operation that I'm defining is A star B. I'm going to define as AB plus 1. Okay, is this operation, is a star a commutative operation? Is it commutative? So what will I check? What is A star B? A star B is equal to A into B plus 1. What is B star A? B star A means B into A plus 1. Okay. And is AB, this left hand side, is AB plus 1, is it equal to BA plus 1? Is this true? We know that this is true because if I take 2 upon 3 star 4 upon 5, this will mean that it is 2 upon 3 multiplied by 4 upon 5 plus 1. According to this rule, okay, A star B means A into B plus 1. So, and what is 4 upon 5 star 2 upon 3? It is 4 upon 5 multiplied by 2 upon 3 plus 1. Are these two answers same? So the answer is yes, they are same. So this means that this particular operation A star B is coming the same as B star A. Therefore, this star is obviously a commutative operation. Okay, let us take one more example. Now let us change the set. Now instead of going on set of rational numbers, I will go on the set of integers. Now integers, you know, all are positive numbers and negative numbers with zero. And what is the A star B that I'm going to define? I'm going to define it as A minus B. So what are A and B? A and B are integers. Now let us check whether star is commutative. Is star commutative? So what is A star B? A star B means A minus B. What is B star A? B star A means B minus A. So is A minus B same as B minus A? Is it true always? Is it true always? So the answer to this question is no, because 2 minus 3 and 3 minus 2 are different, because you're doing 2 star 3 and here I'm doing 3 star 2. So 2 as 2 star 3 is not the same as 3 star 2. So this need not be true always, right? So this means that this operation star is not a commutative operation. It's not a commutative binary operation, right? What if I take this example? Let me take an example. A star B on the set of positive integers. Okay, I'm all taking only positive. Now, what are positive integers? We know that zero is neither negative nor positive. So I'm taking 1, 2, 3, 4 dot dot dot. So this is the set of all positive integers. Okay, so. And what is the operation that I'm going to define here? The operation A star B that I'm going to define is A raised to B. Okay, is this star a Is star commutative? So what is the answer? Let us calculate what is A star B and what is B star A. What is A star B? A star B is A raised to B, and B star A is B raised to A. So is A raised to B equal to B raised to A always? So the answer to that question is again no, because look at 2 star 3. What is 2 star 3? It is 2 raised to 3. What is 3 star 2? 3 star 2 is 3 raised to 2. And 2 cube is 8 and 3 square is 9. So they are not equal. Not equal always. So this means that this star is not a commutative operation, right? Let us now check for associativity. So we will now check associativity of the following operations. Let us define the set. I'm going to define is a set of integers. On set of integers, we will again define A star B is equal to A minus B. Is this operation an associative operation? What is associativity? You have to check what? A star B star C, and you have to check it with what? A star B star C. So what is the left hand side telling me? The left hand side is telling me A star. What is B star C? B star C from this formula will come up to be B minus C. What is A star B minus C? It is A minus of B minus C, which is what is A minus of B minus C? The answer is it is A minus B plus C, right? What is A star B star C? So simplify the bracket first. So what is A star B? A star B is A minus B star C. What is A minus B star C? First number minus the second number means A star A minus B minus C. If I open the brackets, it will be A minus B minus C. So you see the left hand side is different from the right hand side. So LHS need not be RHS always, and therefore A star B star C is not equal to, or let me say is equal to A star B star star C fails to hold, and therefore star is not associative. So let me take on the set Z plus, okay, on integers, positive integers, I'm going to define A star B is equal to A raised to B. Okay, now is this operation an associative operation? Let us see. So what is left hand side? A star B star C, and right hand side is A star B star C. So when you say this at that time also, you should say it with your speed. So how will you say this? A star B star C, and how will you say the right hand side? A star B star C. So you'll automatically understand where are the brackets. The things that I say fast are inside the bracket. Okay. So what is A star? What is B star C? B star C, according to this formula, will become B raised to C. What is A star B raised to C? A star B raised to C means A raised to B raised to C. This is A raised to B raised to C, right? So what about the right hand side? What is A star B star C? So what is A star B? A star B is A raised to B star C. What is A star B? Star C means A raised to B raised to C. Now this A raised to B raised to C is not the same as A raised to B raised to C, correct? So this is different. What is this equal to? The right hand side is equal to what? It is A raised to BC. According to the rules of indices, it should be A raised to B into C. So the left hand side is A raised to B raised to C. This is something like 2 raised to 3 raised to 4. Okay. And what is the right hand side? The right hand side is A raised to BC. It means it is something like 2 raised to 3 multiplied by 4. And we know that in general, this is not equal to true. So I conclude that the left hand side is equal to right hand side holds to fails, or let me write, does not, is not equal. Therefore, star is not associative. Okay. The last example, I will leave this exercise for you. Take the set S and take all positive integers. Okay. And take A star B is equal to 2 raised to AB. Okay. What is A star B? 2 raised to AB. So if I ask you what is 3 star 4, what is the answer of 3 star 4 according to this formula? 2 raised to 3 multiplied by 4 means it will be 2 raised to 12. Okay. So this is how A star B is defined. Now I want you to check that whether this operation is a associative operation. Okay. I leave this as an exercise for you.